Apple announced its iOS 16 update in June at WWDC 2022. The company showed off cool new features, updates to its apps, the UI, and a lot more. iOS 16 is now available for public testing. Hey everyone, my name is Ashan, this is Gadgets 360, and today I'll be showing you how you can install iOS 16 public beta on your iPhone. But before we begin, please note that iOS 16 is still in beta testing and it is not recommended to be used on your primary smartphone. If you've read all the warnings and still want to proceed, follow these steps very carefully. Let's get started. Visit Apple's beta program website on your iPhone. Scroll down and you'll find the sign up button. Click on it. Sign in using your Apple ID and password. After signing in, you'll land on a page which includes a guide for every Apple device. Click on iOS tab here. Scroll down and click on enroll your device. Tap on the iOS tab if it's not highlighted already, then click on download profile. On the prompt, tap allow. Then tap on close. Now open settings. You'll see profile downloaded. Tap on it. Tap install in the upper right corner. Then enter your passcode. Tap install and tap install again. And then click on restart. Once your phone restarts, launch settings from your home screen. Click on general. Tap on software update. Once the update appears, tap on download and install. Enter your passcode and tap Use Cellular Data and tap Install Now. Your iPhone will now reboot and install iOS 16. Wait how you normally would for an iOS update to complete. After completion, you'll have the latest iOS 16 beta version installed on your iPhone and can now experience all the latest features and changes for yourself. That's all for today's video. We hope you found the video useful. Please like and share it. And for all things tech, stay tuned to Gadgets 360.